So although it's warm today, I'm carrying on with this walk for now. Good girl. Because we're heading to a quarry where Rosie can drink, obviously, and swim. And there's plenty of spots for her to cool off on the way. It'd be nice to join her. Good girl, is that nice? Nice after your swim. Good girl. No zoomies, it's too warm. Well, there's the waterfall. We've just got to figure out how to get there. Okay, so this is the track down to the right. Good girl. You're right, we are going that way. So as I often find, this looks even better than I expected. Brilliant. And it's not a too long walk today on a very hot day. But as you've seen, there's loads of dipping spots for Oti. Otherwise I wouldn't even consider it. And we've got loads of water with us. In my naivety, I hadn't realised it's actually still a working quarry. It's quite amazing. So we've got diggers out here. Let's carry on. I can see water again, Oti. You'll be able to get your little boy as he's wet. You found a drink, little duck dog. Good girl. What a brilliant track. Small, but our first waterfall. I keep expecting to cross and come out on the road. If we don't, we'll go back and use the stile. Katie's telling me though that she can't find a safe route down. That's okay, I know there's a nice shallow one just up the road. Good girl, it doesn't matter, we'll find one in a moment. There we go, she's found a route. Amazing clear water. Good girl, is that nice? Good girl. One wet. Happy little duck dog. You good girl. As expected, not a lot of water. But there's the waterfall. Oh, this whole place is pretty stunning. Happy live that dog. Good girl. Nice, isn't it? Trying to get my bearings. Now that gate up there is one I want to get back up to. But we're going to go up here, have a look at this waterfall. And if the track looks as if it will lead round, I'll follow it. Otherwise, we'll go back the way we came. As much as I'd love to explore and go up the fall, we're not today. I'm already pushing my luck with the heat. But how wonderful. Those nice people have just said, I pointed the gate I want to get to, which is where we started. So if we follow this ridge, we'll get there. We've got some quite steep drops here. As those, you will be getting tired as well. I'll pop her on the lead, just in case she would lose her footing. This is the longest stretch of walk we'll do that's not next to water. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. We're back to having a lovely breeze, which feels so nice. There we go. And this will join up with that track over there that we started out on. Amazing. As you can see, the whole route we've walked. Not a long one, but plenty enough on a hot day. Wonderful. Good I've never been out of fitness. Okay, in you go then. Go on then. Well, I had sort of member higher, Paul. Otie, why don't you go in this bit? Up you go. Go on, up you go. Right, good girl. Now go in there. Oh, you mean this, Paul? Good girl. Good girl. That's nice, isn't it? Good girl. Good girl. Last bit, and unfortunately the steepest bit. I've seen a few dragonflies, but I can't catch them on camera. Just a little duck dog in water. There's one. They're too quick for me. Far too quick. I'm really sorry, Otie, but it looks like the ice cream van hasn't arrived. Oh well, we'll go and find one somewhere else. Well, the last bit is definitely the hardest. But that's us. Back to the car park. I'm really pleased with today's walk. We're off to find some shade, cold drink, and an ice cream. See you all soon.